Wow! This is LBA Otoro with the Fancy Action Now. And I have still in the bag, still warm. It's still warm. It is a brand new Fancy Action Now Wall Hall $5 games. $5 games. Say it again now, $5 games. Oh yeah, yeah, $5 games. That's the song, baby. Live it, love it, learn it, return it. Ugh. Okay, bye-bye. So, I went to Walmart to pick up something for my daughter. Being a good father at like 8 o'clock, you know, it was like 8 in the morning. It was 8 in the morning, and Wally World is completely empty. It's just people walking around complaining about stuff. It's so funny. You hear the same commentary talk from everybody you're walking through there. Are they going to make you work another shift? Are they going to make you come in on that day? Are they going to make you do... Have they come over and asked you about this or that? You know? So it's like, man... You know, I give it to those people who work those jobs, especially Wally, who's not exactly the most progressive employer on the planet. But I was helped by a very wonderful lady named Linda. Linda gets credit, and I'm going to go and I'm actually going to do the survey on the... I will actually do that because I actually received outstanding service from her, Linda, from... the electronics area was stacking games in like plastic bins on a table with the yellow, you know, the yellow table they do for clearance. And I'm like, oh my God, are you? And I mean, we're talking the last two generations, even three, last two to three now. It was like two to three generations. And I even purchased some games that I don't have the system for because it was such a good deal. It was 50% off the sale price. And unless it was a restock replenish, 50% off the markdown. So I went through and there were so many more opportunities, so many more titles I could have picked up. But, you know, again, it's like money and budget and but still, I couldn't resist. So this is kind of like my wall haul, $5 games, little gift to myself for the holidays. So my wall haul video is very popular. So I'm like, whoa, I get to do another wall haul. Boom! Okay. This is probably the capper. I just pulled the top one, but this is probably the capper. I want you to look at this price. Sealed Dark Souls 3. $5, baby. Boom! $5! Boom! $5! Boom! $5!
Boom! $5!
Whoa! Moving on. Last generation PS3 Marvel Super Heroes, Lego Marvel Super Heroes. I want you to take a look at that sticker price. $5 game right here. Booyah! Now let me see what Steep was. Hold on. Oh God, it's just game. You're gonna have to go on my memory on this one. I'm gonna pull out the... Yeah, that's it. All right, I'm gonna pull out all the PS4. So Dark Souls 3, $5. that's gotta be the best deal in this bag. Now, Wipeout was 30, regular price. So this is the Wipeout Omega Collection. And there was only one of them. There were a lot of like duplicates in the bin, but there was only one of these, and that really stood out to me. It's a PlayStation exclusive. The Wipeout series is always... I've always been a fan, and I have the hard copy of the Wipeout edition on the PS3. So this is a welcome edition, but this was 15. Boom. Now, Steep, I'm going to double check on my receipt here. All right, Steep, that was 10. So we got 5, 10 for Steep, new release. Current gen. Best sports game award for $10. I mean, come on. And then the Wipeout Omega Collection. These always hold their value. That was 15. I was kind of like, okay. Did not want to pay 15. It's totally worth 15. It's totally worth 30. But I'm like, it's Wipeout, and I've got the PS3 collection, which is excellent. And I just love Wipeout. I love the whole series. So it's like, boom. That's a game you just sit down for 3 hours and just like chill and play. All right, now this is for a system I still don't have. This is the second Wii U game that I own. Sealed copy, Mighty No. 9. I know there was like a big stink up about this, but something tells me that this may wind up being collectible at some point. So Mighty No. 9, Notorious, Deep Silver, for the Wii U. I think anything for the Wii U is going to wind up being collectible, to be honest. You know, you just watch out. That's gonna be niche-y like the Dreamcast or the Saturn. All right, now, sticking with Nintendo, going back, Super Mario Galaxy 2, Nintendo Select, sealed Wii, and I'll probably leave it sealed. It's a great game, very popular, it's huge. Not quite Smash Brothers big, but it's big. So, Super Mario Galaxy, I guarantee they're going to be coming out with Galaxy games. Odyssey is probably a continuance of this kind of gameplay. Boom. Now these two, they were original Xbox games. They were Xbox One games. They were way more than this. And I definitely could have done things differently with Xbox One, but I went my favorites. Now, I own Fallout 3 in many different variations. I own it on Steam with all the DLC. I own it on the original 360 release. I believe it's Game of the Year. But this is Fallout 3 for the Xbox One Game of the Year Edition, including all DLC. And I couldn't resist to throw that on the one. I mean, this is the one. Plays, yes, this is Game of the Year Edition. Xbox 360 game will download to Xbox One console. Performance, same as Xbox 360 experience. So, but still, boom, this was, let's look. $6.44. $6.44. This one, here's the next one, also a Bethesda title. God, I have this, I already have this on Steam, but I do not have it on a console, is Doom 3, the BFG edition, with a poster included. The poster is included. So, love it. It's beautiful. I love Doom 3. You know, for some reason, it's got the Lost Mission. It's got it all, man. This is like the entire everything in here. Doom 2 is in here. I mean, just it's all here. And even though I have it on Steam, now I have it on the Xbox One. And I could have got current gen Xbox One titles for the same money as these, or even less. But I went with these. These are two of my favorite games of all time. They're beautiful editions. They're totally sealed. So $6.44. Now, I don't know if I went over the Wii U prices. Wii U game, this was $10. And Galaxy was $10. Which is a little pricey. But I was okay with that. The real deals, are right here. Dark Souls 3, $5. Lego Marvel Super Heroes, $5. Steep, $10. Wipeout, $30. Or $15. So that is my crazy wall haul video. Wow. Oh, wait a minute. One more thing. I do not own a 3DS. I do not own a 3DS, but I know how collectible they are. So, they had a couple RPGs for the 3DS, which I know hold their value. And some of them were just priced a little bit too high based on everything that I'd gotten. So, but I did get Shin Megami Tensei 4 Apocalypse. Sealed copy, included inside Final Choice Metal Emblem Set. There you go. Final Choice Metal Emblem Set. Yeah, so I'm just going to keep it sealed. And man, you know, if I had a little bit more pocket money, I would have got the other two ones that I saw there, because I'm sure they'll be collectible, and maybe I'll eBay them and finance my hobby. Anyway, this is LVA Utoro. This is my beautiful wall. Peace out.
Okay, bye-bye.
I have come here to chew bubblegum and review games. And I'm all out of bubblegum.